One more song I think you have a chance to thank God, because without him none of this is possible. And the same thing, I want to thank Golden Boy Championship Boxing, SMS, 50 Cent, Golden Boy Promotion. Thank Canelo and his team for giving me the opportunity to make a difference. I want to tell everybody, friends and family that understands boxing, understand what it's going to take to beat an Alvarez. I know with determination and sacrifice and true will that I can overcome everything. I know that this fight is going to be with Canelo camp one, with my camp one.
Action. Preach.
So I'm going to give it to my friends, family, and the people that come out to support boxing, what they want. They want a true heart-to-heart fight, battle, blood, sweat, and tears in the ring, all the way to the finish line. So at the end of the day, man, this is what I came to do. The proof is in the pudding, so I don't have to say
what
I'm going to do or what Canelo's going to do. But let's make history, baby.
Mandigo. All day, Mandigo.
Thank you very much, James. ¿Están listos para Team Canelo? First off, let me introduce to you the head trainer